Authorities in Currituck County are investigating a deadly crash involving a motorcycle. This happened around 6 this morning on Route 168, just over the Virginia state line. That's right by the Southland Shopping Center. 43-year-old Christopher Rivera was killed in the crash. The Sheriff's Department doesn't believe speed or alcohol were factors in that crash.